to draw this. Okay. So first, we're going to start with the eye. Like that. That. Okay, so far you have the eye. Then I'm going to go into the eyebrow. Like that. I'm going to the nose now. And you have your nose. Next, we're gonna draw the rose. Curve that one in. Like that. We're going to go into more detail. Start darkening the lines. One second. Okay, got it. We're going to start shading. So you're going to do a light, but still dark. Little shadow down here, then a lighter shadow, then the lightest, and then lighter, and you go down here, do dark, light, lighter, dark, light, lighter, dark, light, lighter, and dark, light. Just keep doing that to every one of them. Okay. Then, you're going to take your finger and just start brushing it downwards. See? Then you come over here, we're going to start doing the leaves. Like that. Then you're going to start doing the hair. One second. Like that. And I start coming down here, making curls. or this so far. Keep doing that to every single hair. Like that. So far now you have that. Over here, just like scribble a little bit really, really lightly. Like that. Scribble lightly. Then you do the same thing you do with the flower and just like start, shooting in like that. Now you have like that. Alright, comment below. Tell me what you want me to draw next. I promise I'll get to yours soon. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.